The operation of electronics under harsh conditions, including extreme temperatures, high moisture, and industrial pollution, is a major cause of device failure. Traditionally, conformal coatings have only been utilized for the protection of sensitive and critical electronic devices. Military and industrial electronics are often protected with the highest performance conformal coatings. Consumer electronics typically are not given this protection from environmental usage degradation. Today, electronic devices are more ubiquitous than ever before and face challenges from advancing technologies, such as the rise of the 5G world and the growth of higher frequency devices this entails. A new approach is required for the protection of electronic devices, even in commercial and consumer electronic applications. The combination of moisture and aggressive air pollutants are sources of accelerated circuit and electronic failure. The upgrade to 5G communication devices also unexpectedly changes the requirements for circuit board level protection because of the close proximity of components. The advance of autonomous and electric vehicles dramatically increases the number of electronic control systems that must withstand varied and extreme weather conditions. The widespread use of solar energy, particularly for generation stations operating near or on water, also contributes to the increasing need for protection of electronic systems in high moisture environments. For most electronics, including mobile phones, the conformal coating protection afforded by the Parylene type is preferred, but engineers and manufacturers often must compromise for the lower performance acrylic type due to cost and complexity of coating method. Among the seven types of conformal coating currently listed by the IPC, the acrylic type is predominant because of ease of use and acceptable performance in most cases. Parylene types require vacuum deposition, and their use is confined to smaller circuit boards and systems that can afford the much higher costs. AI Technology Inc. provides two new types of conformal coating that provide parylene protection with the same coating thickness of less than 50 microns, but using traditional spray brush dip coating methods. AIT conformal coatings CC7130-PRTC and SC7130-CC are new types applied with a cost-effective spraying method for thin coating. Spray coating to a thickness of 12.5 to 50 microns offers the same Parylene-type protection performance under extreme conditions. Spray or brush coating may be used to apply AIT coatings to the control electronics of digital displays, which may be quite large in area. Spray or brush coating also allows edge sealing and total backside coverage for solar panels. CC7130-PRTC and SC7130-CC have been independent labs certified to pass the testing standards of IPC CC830C. The novel molecular structure and characteristics of CC7130-PRTC and SC7130-CC conformal coatings from AI Technology meet the modern criteria and rigorous requirements demanded to protect today's electronics.